doodle-a-doodle-a, metric-a-boola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Salagadoola, metric-a-boola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
Hello, guys. This is Chuck Fan Media here. Today, I'm going to review on the 1950s Cinderella movie, which is the 12th Disney animated feature film. Without further ado, let's get started. The film tells a story where Cinderella was forced to do her chores by her wicked stepmother. When her wicked stepmother and two jealous stepsisters who keep her enslaved and in rags, Cinderella stands no chance of attending the royal ball. When her fairy godmother appears and magically transforms her reality into a dream come true, Cinderella enchants the handsome Prince Charming at the ball, but must face the wrath of her enraged stepmother and sisters when the spell wears off at 12 midnight. So that's basically the premise of this movie. With that being said, I remember watching this movie on VHS a lot. It's still a classic when it came out 72 years ago. Cinderella is a very likable character who has a fantastic character development. A lot of the songs are memorable, such as Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Yeah, they are so iconic. The voice performances, especially Eileen Woods, Eleanor Audrey, and Werner Fulton, are very well done. And there's a hilarious moment where Lucifer tries to get the mice and fail. That's so hilarious. And one more thing, the ending is very heartwarming. This is where Cinderella finally fits the glass slipper. Overall, Cinderella is still a masterpiece, and I'm going to give this movie an A+ for fantastic. So thank you for watching my review on the 1950s Cinderella movie from Disney. Let me know what you think of this movie in the comments below. I'll see you guys later.